फिजिक्स क्लास 12 चैप्टर 7 अल्टरनेटिंग करंट। आरएमएस रूट मीन स्क्वायर वैल्यू ऑफ एसी। टू एक्सप्रेस एसी पावर इन द सेम फॉर्म एज डीसी पावर पी इज इक्वल टू आई स्क्वायर आर, अ स्पेशल वैल्यू ऑफ करंट इज डिफाइंड कॉल रूट मीन स्क्वायर आरएमएस और इफेक्टिव करंट। सपोज यू हैव गॉट अ कंडक्टर कनेक्टेड टू द एसी सोर्स, देयर विल बी सम पावर हियर। Suppose the same conductor is connected to the DC source, then we consider that the power which is supplied here will be same as this power. Then the current which is flowing from here, we call that as IRMS, RMS current. It is denoted by RMS or capital I. If R is the resistance and current I is equal to Im sin omega t is in the circuit, then average power P is equal to I square R. This bracket calls means that it is average. Put the value of I, Im sin omega t. This current is taken because it is the AC source. So Im sin omega t whole square into R. So this is I square sin square omega t R. I square and R out of the this bracket, so you get sin square omega t. You have to do the average of this. Okay. For that, I will use the identity of trigonometry. The identity is sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x divided by 2. So this we will use here. So this comes to be 1 minus cos 2 omega t divided by 2. Now I will, from here 1 by 2 is taken common. Here remains 1 minus cos 2 omega t. This we will find the average of this over a one complete cycle. Okay, that is of time 0 to capital T. Call it this equation, call it number 1. Average value of cos 2 omega t over a period of time t, that is one complete cycle. So 1 by t integral 0 to t cos 2 omega t dt. We have to do integration to find the average of this cos 2 omega t. Integral of cos is sine. Okay, so I will use that cos derivative sine 2 omega t. Then you have to divide by the coefficient of t, that is here 2 omega. So divide by 2 omega, lower limit 0, upper limit t. 2 omega bring here, so 1 by 2 omega t. Here remains sine 2 omega t, t by t to 0. Put the upper limit first t, then the lower limit 0. Put here 1 by 2 omega t sine 2 omega t minus sine 2 omega into 0. This is 2 omega into 0 means 0. Now omega value, we know the omega value is 2 pi by t. So I put the value omega as 2 pi by t. So I put 2 by t. So t cut, you get 2 into 2, 4 pi. Sin 0 is 0, so I put 0. Okay, and sin 4 pi also is 0. So 0 minus 0 is 0. Multiply with this, so this into this is 0. So we have found average of cos 2 omega t is equal to 0. Okay, and if I put, that means if I put this value as 0 here, the we have found the average of sin square omega t as 0. As 1 by 2. Because this is 0, then this comes to be 1 by 2. So this 0, 1 by 2 remains. So the average of sin square omega t comes to be 1 by 2. So I have written average of sin square omega t is equal to 1 by 2. Okay. Now we'll go back to equation 1. This is my equation 1. Im square r 1 by 2, 1 minus this value comes to be 0. So I put the value 0 here. So I get I square r divided by 2. This is my power. Okay. Now for RMS current, okay, I will compare with this. P is equal to I square r. Okay. So this is I square. This current I will compare with I square by 2. Okay. So we have to find root mean square. So first we'll take the square, then the average and the root. Okay. So first the square. So I square mean, that is average, that is this bar, and it's a root. Okay, so this is square root. So I is equal to square root of I square. This is average. Put this I value from here. I square m, I m square by 2. So I put here I by 1 by 2 I m square. Take a square root, so 1 by root 2 and Im. 1 by root 2 value is 0.707, that is Im. This is the value of the RMS current. Similarly, RMS voltage, that is effective voltage, is V is equal to 1 by root 2 Vm. And 1 by root 2 is 0.707 Vm. For pure resistor circuit, applied AC source, Vm is equal to Im into R. Divide both the side by root 2, so Vm by root 2 equal to Im by root 2 R. This is the RMS voltage, that is V. This is RMS current, that is I into R. And this is like Ohm's law. So we can consider that this is similar to DC source. Household line voltage of 220 volt is an RMS value with peak voltage of Vm is equal to root 2 V. Root 2 value is 1.414 and 220 volt. Multiply, you get 3114. Here I have drawn the sine graph. This value at this point is RMS value and this is the peak value of the current. Okay, current is flowing like this in a sinusoidal curve. Okay, sine curve. So the RMS value comes to be here and this is the peak value of the current. This is the negative peak value and this is the RMS value of the current. Thank you very much.